And now a reading from Tim's friend, Francis Doyle.
Tyger, tiger, burning bright in the forest of the night. What immortal hand or eye could frame thy fearful symmetry? In what distant deeps or skies burnt the fire of thine eyes? On what wings dare he aspire? What the hand dare seize the fire? And what shoulder and what art could twist the sinews of thy heart? When the stars threw down their spears and watered heaven with their tears, did he smile his work to see? Did he who made the lamb make thee?